medalist. You don't see one of the cats in this family.
Thank you.
We're just a bunch of wankers.
He is.
We're just a yob. Wait, we're yobs. We're yobos.
I'm just this yobo with no self-esteem.
Run to Grand Rapids through the red eyes to you.
God, I'm not fucking in Germany anymore, you know what I mean?
Oh,
my last water. You want it anyway? I have to borrow from you guys if I need some more, okay? We're gonna have to get going right into the next song, because I'm afraid you guys will get bored and you'll leave. Actually, we're just a bar band. We're just here so you guys can drink.
Yeah, we're gonna be here through next week, you guys. So we're here every Sunday night.
Our next set's gonna be all covers. It's all gonna be Louie Louie and Sweet Home Alabama. But this is the punk rock set. All right. Let's go.
It's fucking Yabo, you Yabo.
This is Higgins, he's in our band and he used to be married to Pamela Anderson.
Yeah. And you know those Maverick lines of hers?
You gotta keep them separated.
Thank you.
What's your neighbor?
Thank you.
one. Ladies and gentlemen, the future husband of Pamela Anderson, Noodles! That's why we had to turn down those posters. He doesn't want other guys looking at his chick.
Yeah, that's right, damn it.
That's why he started getting tattoos, too.
I heard that Pamela Anderson likes dudes with big, lots of tattoos, so I got a new tattoo just a week ago. What do you think my chances are with Pamela Anderson? Thanks for being so kind and for lying to me!
Dude, she'll fuck Tommy Lee, man. She'll fuck you.
Fuck that, dude. I would fuck Tommy Lee, man. He's gorgeous.
Dude, I would not fuck you.
I would not fuck me.
Alright, this one's called Smash.
I'm not. Thank you.